So, we're off to see La La Land at the Winter Gardens. Just on our way, we don't really know what to expect. All that I've heard is that it's based in LA or something like that. Probably why it's called La La Land. Maybe it's not even La La Land, maybe it's LA Land. Who knows? Do you know?
I've got no idea.
I don't know. So yeah, we're just on our way. We really don't know what to expect. It's something like a 70-piece orchestra, so it's going to be fairly musical.
I've seen pictures though. It looks like sort of like an old-fashioned-y sort of clothing. Maybe I just made that bit up. I'm not quite sure.
Possibly.
That's what
knows.
I remember.
But didn't they win a load of Oscars?
Yeah. I remember seeing on DVD 5 and 4, and I don't know what the 4.
I know they practically won every Oscar going, didn't they?
They've won things, I don't know what they've won them for.
Yeah.
Okay. Hello, you're right there.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm all right, thank you. Are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Good, good.
What can we
expect? 13 and 15, I've no idea. Dora, J13 and 15. Go to the centre aisle on your left hand side.
Thank you.
Take care.
I'm sure it was even that way, odd that way. So we're probably about there,
I reckon.
I think it is genuinely just pretty much music then, isn't it? There might be a bit of play acting or something, I don't know. We're here, we have still no more idea what it's all about. There's a massive orchestra on the stage and a big screen that says La La Land.
I'm not quite sure what's going on.
We can't figure out if people are going to dance or what.
A lot of people, so it looks like it's popular.
Well, you can probably see behind us. Starting to fill up. Still a bit of time to go. Pretty decent seats. Should be able to see alright.
Surely you can't be like 2 hours from
the moment, is it? I don't know. I'm going to find out. So, we've just Googled it. From what we can figure so far, we're basically watching the film. The orchestra playing along with it as if it's the music in the film.
Probably, if we've got it around. I've not seen the film either, so.
Yeah, it sounds interesting, and it looks like it's about to start, so we need to put the. See you after!
See the decorations. Good luck in the new year.
We're at the interval and we're divided opinion.
I'm not enjoying it, I'm not feeling it.
She doesn't like it. I'm absolutely fascinated. I think it's brilliant.
When the baby goes home and then come back to pick them up, very demanding and super productive. I like ghosts, I like dirty dancing, I like sisters. Sisters was amazing. I love musicals.
I didn't enjoy Hairspray though, so. Yeah,
I'm not enjoying it, I thought I'd like it. I love musicals, I just don't like it.
Oh, it's brilliant. It is what we thought, it's the film playing with, there's an orchestra playing the music behind it. I think it's a great film choice because really the music tells the story. There's really not a lot of talking in the film. And we just spoke to some people around us. And apparently the film is the same. But yeah, I'm really, really enjoying it.
How are you going to be a revolutionary if you're such a traditionalist? You're holding on to the past, but jazz is about the future. Yes, you are.
Maybe I'm not. It's like a pipe dream.
This is the dream. It's conflict and it's compromise. It's very, very exciting.
Finished to a standing ovation.
I missed EastEnders.
She missed EastEnders. She didn't enjoy it. I absolutely loved it. The colour was great. The music was great. Just the cinematography was just fantastic.
Don't I could have played an instrument, but I'm not very musical.
Yeah.
But then, it's not really, I like rock and horror, it wasn't very rock and horror.
No, it's quite the opposite, really. I love the way everything linked back to the overture. It was great. I really, really enjoyed it. My recommendation is if you haven't seen it, do. It's fantastic.
Fans, record yourself before you go out, just in case you don't like it.
Yes. Always do that just in case. But do see it.